जो है पहले से तैयार हो चुकी है। तो दृश्यम की बहुत तारीफ है और अजीत अंधारे जो हमारे करीब मित्र हैं उनसे भी बातें हो रही थी, उन्होंने कहा कि जैसे ही हमने इस फिल्म को देखा हमने तय कर लिया कि हमें ये फिल्म करनी है और इसमें दो बहुत ही कुशल अभिनेता और अभिनेत्री हैं, तबू और अजय। आई एम रियली श्योर कि ये फिल्म जो रीमेक है ये रीमेक से ही बेहतर बनी होगी और एक ऐसे लैंग्वेज बन रही जो हम सब समझ सकते हैं। सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द प्रीव्यू। हैं जिनके पास बहुत सारा पैसा है और अकल भी है जो अच्छी फिल्में ज़्यादातर चुनते हैं और अच्छी फिल्में बनाते हैं, गलत चुनाव भी करते हैं, पर उनके आने से एक सुकून और एक इत्मीनान तो ये हो गया है कि बहुत सारे जो डायरेक्टर्स थे जिनके पास अच्छी कहानियाँ थी और जो फिल्म डायरेक्ट करना चाहते थे उनके पास प्रोड्यूसर्स नहीं थे, तो कम से कम प्रोडक्शन हाउसेज जो आए हैं, एक कॉर्पोरेट स्ट्रक्चर जो उभरा है जो उनको एक सपोर्ट सिस्टम देता है और ना कि सिर्फ उनकी फिल्में प्रोड्यूस करता है वह अच्छी तरह से डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करता है, वो भी ये फिल्म का एक बड़ा अहम हिस्सा होता है कि लोग बना देते हैं फिर उसको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट नहीं कर पाते ठीक से और फिल्म कब आई और कब गई लोगों को पता नहीं चलता। सो दिस इज़ अ वेरी गुड साइन कि ये कॉर्पोरेट स्ट्रक्चर जो है, जो स्टूडियो सिस्टम जैसा हॉलीवुड में हुआ करता है वैसा यहाँ पर हिंदुस्तान में। नो आई एम अ गुड एक्टर फैन। तो जो भी अच्छे अभिनेता हैं, चाहे वो टब्बू हैं, चाहे वो अजय हैं, चाहे वो आमिर हैं, सलमान हैं, शाहरुख हैं, अमिताभ हैं, जो भी हैं, जो अच्छे अभिनेता हैं वही आंखों के सामने हैं और सभी अच्छा अभिनय करते हैं। एक कुशल अभिनेता को भी एक कुशल डायरेक्टर और एक अच्छे स्क्रिप्ट की ज़रूरत है। विदाउट अ गुड स्क्रिप्ट इवन अ गुड एक्टर इज़ अ बैड एक्टर। जी I do have memories of him, yes, definitely. I had the good fortune of being at Rashtrapati Bhavan for a concert that I had gone and I was earnestly looking forward to meeting him. He was the most iconic man in this country at that time. He was the president, and also that I always admired him because he was a teacher, and I think there is no bigger person in this entire world than a teacher, because you know he gives you the knowledge and wisdom that nobody else can. And I walked up to him like a little kid and I said, sir, I'm a big fan like anyone else, would you write a note for me? And then he wrote something very beautiful for me to the effect that, you know, dream is not something that you say in your sleep, dream is something that doesn't let you sleep. I mean, that his proverbial line that he gave it to me, which I have preserved, I have framed it and I have kept it. It's a huge loss to the nation that now that he has gone away, but what he has left behind as a legacy is something that will be remembered by all the Indians for all times to come.
Also, apart from this, the nation is dealing with one of the most important issues. Do you think Yaakob Menon's...
Now that's a very controversial, that matter is subjective. I think to say anything would be completely wrong. I think a few celebrities have tweeted about him and got into trouble. I think the Supreme Court, what they have decided, though they say that justice denied is justice delayed is justice denied, it's taken 22 years to come to a conclusion, but eventually the Supreme Court has come to a conclusion. I think if the person is guilty, so whatever the Supreme Court decides, we will all accept that.
With dignity. Can we see you back on screen?
You want to see me back on screen very soon. I've just completed a film called Ishq Lake. I've just finished a film called DNA of Love. We should be releasing next year. And I'm working on something. I feel it's very important to not just do films. I'm not here just for the sake of doing films. I keep working hard. We made Heartless last year, which people love. And you know, I'm working on a different subject for our home production next year. So next year, three films, hopefully. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed.
And then Ajay Devgan, how
do you follow? I follow him a lot. I'm a very big fan. I love all his films. I love Omkara. I love Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. So I'm looking forward to watching his film. I love him.
इंटरेस्टिंग एनेक्डोट व्हेन ही वाज स्टार्टिंग ऑफ, ही जस्ट कम फ्रॉम न्यूयॉर्क फिल्म एकेडमी फ्रॉम अमेरिका एंड देन यू नो ही वाज जस्ट 19 एंड ही वाज लुकिंग फॉर अ ब्रेक एंड वी ऑल वर लाइक टेलिंग हिम दिस इज नॉट योर टाइम टू गेट इनटू फिल्म एंड देन अपेरेंटली इन अ सैलून वेयर ही वाज सिटिंग एंड Ajay was producing a film called Hale Dil with his manager, and then he was the one who saw him, asked, inquired about him, and then Ajay recommended his name, and that's how Hale Dil.
And I worked with him in Himmat Wala, so he's a super actor. Yeah, Sachin Tendulkar ke upar. I mean, there is no one on this planet Earth who doesn't love him, who doesn't follow him, who doesn't idealize him. If ever, and mere baal bhi ghumra rahe hain Sachin ki tarah.
There are a lot of people. A lot of people have admired. Definitely, Attenborough has already attempted Mahatma Gandhi, but Indira Gandhi is one person that I would like to make a film on. Also Jayaprakash Narayan. I think he led the entire student movement. He fought against emergency, changed the establishment, changed the government, and gave the youth a whole new direction. So he's one man I really admired from the core of my heart.
Thank you.
Thank you.